fi gbọ le nini.
This is where we will be free today.
Won gbe kuro labe sakuso okunrin.
They take you away out of the control of a man.
Won wa gbe eru okunrin le lori.
And they put the responsibility of man upon you.
E tight but ya yin dada.
That's why your efforts or labor is too much.
You are not the one
that's supposed to pass through this, but it's a man that's supposed to do it, but it has been placed upon you. You found it in your father's house. And it's not your only battle. Who is assisting you? Nobody.
Thank God you are here today. If you draw this, you'll
be using another hand to drag another thing.
Once that one is balanced,
this one will cut off. You'll be trying and see another one at the bar.
Olo ba je pe o nfi kan di kan to nfi kan ko kan to nfi kan ran kan to nfi kan fa kan ti gbese le ba fe balance ele ya sele.
That's why you are using one to replace the other.
Anyway, mo wo tun wa.
Bring your right hand.
Mo gbadura loruko Jesus.
I pray in the name of Jesus. Gbogbo
eyin te wa nipo be.
All of you in such condition.
Ogun yen sela ye.
Jesus.
That battle is conquered in your life in Jesus' name.
Amen.